sound in less than a minute.
Main engine 72%.
Roger, 72%.
Your main engines are throttling back to reduce the pressure on your shuttle as you go through Max Q. Remember that tin can?
Roger, go throttle up.
You made it through Max Q. Your main engines have throttled back up to 104%.
PC less than 50.
Go for SRV south.
The fuel is spent at the solid rocket boosters, and you're going to jettison them in 3, 2, 1. Training simulation. The diabolical sim soup and your trainers are always throwing emergencies at you. Let's see how the crew does.
Houston, it looks like we have a cabin leak.
Roger, we see a negative DPDT. You're a go to our cabin press leak procedure.
Negative DPDT means that you're losing air pressure. A cabin leak is never a good thing. Your flight deck crew is working on the problem now. Ever been to Zaragoza, Spain before? Well, if they can't fix it, you'll be landing there in a few minutes.
We've closed the cabin relief isol valves.
Roger, looks like that solved the problem. Press Tomiko.
The crew isolated the leak. Nice job. Looks like you're still on track. You're now pulling 3 Gs. You don't want to go over 3 Gs, so you're going to throttle back a little and get ready for main engine cutoff.
3 back to 72%.
You're now going 23 times the speed of sound, or just over 17,000 miles per hour. When you hit 17,500, get ready for main engine cutoff in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Nicole.
Cartoon picture of yourself.
You'll be on board. And who knows? Maybe one day you will fly with us.
That's cool.
Done.